friends, today's topic is higher education system. The first topic is UGC. Abbreviation for UGC is University Grant Commission. It was first formed in the year 1945. In August 1949, UGC was reconstituted along similar lines to the UGC of the United Kingdom. Headquarters of UGC is located in New Delhi. There are 6 regional centers for UGC. They are located in Pune, Bhopal, Kolkata, Hyderabad, Guwahati and Bangalore. Name of the UGC chairman is Mr. D.P. Singh. Main functionality of UGC is to provide recognition to the universities and disbursements of funds to universities and colleges. The next topic is NAC. Abbreviation for NAC is National Assessment and Accreditation Council. It was established in the year 1994. Headquarters of NAC is located at Bangalore. Name of the NAC director is Professor S.C. Sharma. Name of the NAC chairman is Dr. Veerinder Singh Chauhan. UGC is the parent agency of NAC. The main objective of NAC is to assess and accredit institutions of higher learning with all objective of helping them to work continuously to improve the quality of education. The next topic is NBA. Abbreviation for NBA is National Board of Accreditation. It was established by AICTE, All India Council of Technical Education, in the year 1994. NBA exists as an autonomous body with effect from 7th January 2010. Name of the NBA chairman is Mr. Surendra Prasad. Headquarters of NBA is located at New Delhi. The main objective of NBA is to assure the quality of education in professional and technical discipline. What is the difference between NAC and NBA? NAC accredits the institutions, but NBA accredits the programs. The next topic is AICTE. It was established in the year 1945. Headquarters of AICTE is located at New Delhi. There are 12 regional centers for AICTE. They are located in Thiruvananthapuram, Kolkata, Chennai, Kanpur, Mumbai, Baroda, Chandigarh, Guwahati, Bhopal, Bangalore, Hyderabad and Gurgaon. Name of the AICTE chairman is Mr. Anil Sagarasudhi. Name of the vice chairman of AICTE is Mr. M.P. Punia. AICTE is responsible for proper planning and coordinated development of the technical education and management education system. Thank you, friends.